name is Amanda McWhirt. I'm a horticulture specialist with the University of Arkansas, and today we're out here in Cabot, Arkansas in our grape high tunnel research project, and we're going to be plant tissue nutrient sampling our grapes just to kind of check in with them and see if we are giving them adequate fertilizer, if we need to amend our fertilizer program for next year. So that there's two ideal times to do plant tissue nutrient sampling on grapes. One is at flowering, and then the second opportunity to do it is when the grapes start to color and start to soften. So you can kind of see that our Jupiter grapes here are starting to be at that time point that we call veraison. So what we're trying to look for is we're going to be collecting petioles. And petioles are the little stems that connect the leaves to the main stem. And we want to collect petioles that are opposite of a fruiting cluster. So if you can come in here and see that we have this fruiting cluster right here coming off this branch. And what we're going to try and do is collect petioles that are opposite of that cluster. So you're just going to come in, snap it off, the petiole right off that main stem, and then you're going to immediately separate that leaf from the petiole, and you're going to submit about 50 petioles from a given variety that's managed the same way. So for this one, Jupiter, we've gone through our entire tunnel. We've collected a bunch of these petioles, about 50 of them, and we're going to submit these to the lab, and they will do some analysis on it and tell us if we are meeting the recommended fertilizer ranges for this crop. Thanks so much for watching.